guys, I'm in it quiet right now because there's people sleeping still. Yeah, I'm wondering why I'm up right now. If you saw yesterday's vlog, you will know. I've got pet prank this morning, Christmas Eve today. So that's really exciting. This vlog is going to be quite short, it's just a chill day. I'm going to go to Costa, I think, in the afternoon. Around about 1 or 12-ish, so that's good. I'm just on my paper, well, going to the post office now. About to do my paper round, so that's good. I'm not going to vlog it like a paper round vlog. I'm just going to vlog it like, probably just me talking about things. Whilst I'm doing my paper round, just like a talk to you guys, so that's good. Anyway, how are you guys doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're all excited for Christmas. It's nice Christmas lights there. That's pretty. But yeah, catch you all later. I'm not sure when, but I'll catch you all later when I finish my paper round, or I'll vlog when I'm like halfway through my paper round, and I'll talk to you guys about something nice, Christmassy, because this is Vlogmas Day 24. I mean, a lot of YouTubers only do 24 days of Vlogmas, then they just like have a break. I kind of want to do 25 as well. Like, the vlog on Christmas Day, well, filming on Christmas Day, that vlog is only going to be short, but I do want to vlog on Christmas Day. I want to show you guys what I've got and stuff. Not bragging, but, you know, cool stuff like that. Anyway, catch you all in a bit. Guys, I finished my first round. I'm on my second round now, guys, which is good. I've delivered my paper, like the first like, paper on this round down there. Yeah, back over to this house here. I'm not going to show you, it's private, but back from the paper round, guys. It's actually my dog's birthday today, which is there like a treat. So yeah, dog's birthday today. It's also Christmas Eve, so that's really good. So yeah, back from the paper round. Got a lot of money, got a lot of tips. And we'll show you them later. Go to Costa later on, like in the afternoon. So that should be absolutely nice, sweet, awesome. But yeah, dog's birthday today. Guys, I'm going to Costa later on. We'll go to Costa later on. Let's have a nice hot chocolate. I can't wait for it, guys. It's so nice. And come home, chill for a bit. Chill for quite a long time, actually. Chill, vlog. My parents are going out for a dog walk. Going walking my dog this afternoon. And tonight, I'm going to have a shower. And then we're going to watch Paul Express. It's going to be really nice, really exciting. Got all those popcorn for tonight, looking at the movie. And then we're going to bed early, because my parents are going to sort out the presents and things for tonight. Sort them out, organise them in the room. And tomorrow morning, Christmas Day, really exciting. Hope you're all excited as well. I might do another live stream later on, or tomorrow. So yeah, hope you're excited for that. Yeah, see you all later on when... well, go to Costa later on, I'll vlog it. Not sure if I'll film Costa, but I'll vlog what I can. Anyway, I'm going to have lunch right now, because it's like 12 o'clock right now. So, yeah, catch you all later on when I'm going to Costa with my little sister, older sister, mum. My dad's going to stay at home, just like work and things, like get ready for Christmas and things. But yeah, in the cupboard right now, I'm going to get a ravioli out of the cupboard, because they're really nice. And yeah, so I'll catch you all later on. It should be nice. From Costa, guys, and my mum, old sister, my little sister, all went well, all really good. Now it's just chilling in the afternoon, guys. My parents are going out to some like just deliver some presents to my family, rest of my family, cousins, aunties, uncles, all that stuff. Just like delivering presents to them and stuff like that. That's nice. But we're gonna stay and just chill, maybe watch a movie with my sister or something. That's good. And tonight, guys, watching Polar Express, have the fire on. I think we'll put the fire on anyway. It's not that cold today, it's pretty warm outside, it's alright. It's alright outside, not that cold, but yeah, sweet. Did a live stream last night. If you were there, that's awesome. Comment down below, like anything you want to talk about. I apologize if you can hear my sisters in their room, they're just talking about Christmas and things, having fun. But yeah, watching Paul Express the film tonight as a family tradition. Then go to bed in my room, obviously our own beds and things, go to bed and just like wait till tomorrow morning, Christmas Day. Really excited sometimes. And tomorrow morning, wake up, open presents in the morning. Can't wait for that, guys. It's gonna be sweet. I'll vlog a little bit tomorrow. Like I said, only a little bit of vlog tomorrow. So yes, guys, it's been a little bit while since the last vlog. It's been like a really long time. It's pitch black outside, you can tell. It's really dark in my room. I've got the lights on, but it's still quite dark, really. Later on, when my parents get back, they're just on dog water right now. But yeah, when my parents get back later on, we're going to be watching Polar Express. We're going to have hot chocolate, popcorn, sweets. You name it, basically. Well, just popcorn, sweets, and hot chocolate in our tea in the living room. Watching Polar Express Christmas film. After we've watched the film, we'll go to bed and then just like wait till Christmas morning, open presents, have fun, just spend time with family and friends, or just family this year. But yeah, can't wait for Christmas tomorrow, it's going to be so nice. Hopefully when I get MacBook Air, the editing of these vlogs is going to be so cool. I'll show you guys my MacBook Air, hopefully when I get it tomorrow. And yeah, I'll vlog a little bit tomorrow, and then I think I'm going to have like a couple of days break. I think I go back to school on the 3rd of January. So I'll have a few, days off school, guys. Really cool. Like a few days off, like, vlogging, so that's nice. But yeah, catch you all later. Probably end the vlog in a bit, because I need to go and get ready for tonight. I hope you guys are feeling well today. I am feeling well. Today's been a chill day at home, really, just, like, vlogging. Going to Costa with the family. Dad didn't go today, but he wasn't really bothered. He was busy doing other stuff, but, yeah. Tonight's vlog is a good one. It goes live in about 2 hours. It's like 4:30 right now. It's pretty early. I'm not gonna end the vlog yet, but I do want to end it soon. I don't want to get this vlog uploaded, scheduled, and stuff like that. I'm gonna just chill for a bit. Well, chill, and then tomorrow after vlog a little bit. So guys, I've decided I'm gonna end the vlog here right now. I need to have a shower, get ready, get things ready for the movie. I need to set up my Xbox, put it downstairs in our living room. And just like set it up, get ready, get the movies all ready and set up for tonight. We'll watch the movie. But yeah, thank you so much for watching the vlog, guys. Subscribe. Hopefully, I'll see you all in tomorrow's vlog. Tomorrow's gonna be really exciting, Christmas and stuff. I'll vlog a little bit, like I said, but I'm not gonna vlog all of it because it's Christmas. But yeah, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching today's vlog. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe to come just later. Be cool today. Follow your dreams, achieve your goals. Have a nice Christmas, guys. Subscribe. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Hope you guys get what you want. Yeah, thank you so much for watching today's vlog, guys. Subscribe, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's vlog, 6 PM UK time. Make sure you leave a like on tomorrow's vlog. It's gonna be absolutely insane vlog. It's gonna be a short vlog, but it's gonna be a really nice, chill vlog. So make sure you subscribe. Make sure you watch tomorrow's vlog. It's gonna be a sweet vlog. Yeah, subscribe, and I'll see you all in tomorrow's vlog, 6 PM UK time. Peace.